to be a little girl, and his name is Cameron.